Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Pop-Up News. Today I come to you with a video about Doğukan Güngör and Sıla Türkoğlu. Before I move into my video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and pressing the like button. Thank you and let's get into my video. Sıla Türkoğlu and Doğukan Güngör, two of Turkey's most famous celebrity couple, have been the talk of the town lately as it's alleged that they are considering going on a vacation abroad. The news of the couple's potential vacation has certainly given their fans something to talk about. After all, they are both very busy with their respective careers, so the prospect of them taking some time off to have some fun is an exciting prospect. The couple has not confirmed these rumors yet, but speculation has been rampant. Some sources have even suggested that they are considering traveling to Europe or the United States for their vacation. It's alleged that the two are discussing the idea of planning their vacation for next summer. If their plans do come to fruition, it's sure to be a luxurious and memorable trip for the two of them. Türkoğlu and Güngör have been together for several years now and have been very supportive for each other throughout their careers. They have both achieved a great deal of success and are very popular in their home country. The two have recently been spotted out and about in Istanbul, which has only added fuel to the rumors. It appears that the two may be planning a romantic getaway, but only time will tell. If the rumors are true, then it's sure to be a very exciting trip for the couple. They have both worked hard to get where they are today, so a well-deserved vacation abroad is certainly something to look forward to. For now, we can only wait and see if the rumors are true. If they are, then we wish Sıla Türkoğlu and Doğukan Güngör a safe and enjoyable trip. Thank you very much for watching my video. See you in the next one. Take care and goodbye.